everyone. Well, the gauntlet has been thrown down. The challenge laid. Who's up for it? Time to find out. Two teams looking starved for a win, and we are set to go. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. Dumped into the opposite corner. There's the whistle, icing the call. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've still got zeros on the board. The Frontenacs win it.
They've got the puck now. You got a tired defensive group to play against.
The Frontenacs will play it in their own end. And they move the puck out of harm's way. Offside is the call that will have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Saginaw's got it, and they're on the attack. The Frontenacs have it now. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. Two chances getting two for delay a game as he puts that one high over the glass.
Well, that wasn't the plan. No. He's just trying to clear the zone, and all of a sudden the thing's up in the 15th row.
Forsberg's lugging the puck. On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. And with the puck going over the glass, you know what that means. Shorthanded.
A little bit of a panic play here. I thought he had enough time to make a better play than that.
Saginaw's got a 5-on-3 and lots of time on their side.
The coaches were talking to the power play about don't be too cautious. Get the puck on goal early.
Working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. And he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Moves it to Bradstock. The Spirit have the puck against the boards. Oh, great glove save! Where'd that come from? Thompson's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Takes the feed. Comes up with the stop. And a nasty whack after the whistle here.
Yeah, he went after him pretty good there. That's a hard slap.
Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one. Saginaw's got it in the offensive zone. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Moves it quickly over to Thompson. Kingston's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. The Frontenacs kill off the penalty.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
He scores! Well, not long after they sat down for the anthem. They're back up.
Yeah, that's the whole point of this thing, isn't it? If you're at home, you want it to be a bit of a party. Early on, they've got the game's first goal.
Saginaw's execution on the offensive end pays off quickly, Ray.
Didn't take them long, did it? They're attacking quickly. They capitalize on an opportunity, and now they can play the game from in front.
And they fail to go tape to tape. Takes a shot. No room for that one to get through. Excellent stick work on the play. Quick feed to Forsberg. Moves the puck. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Saginaw's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Misses a golden opportunity there.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Grabs control of it at the point. Slides it back to the blue line. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Johnson's taking it from his own end. Thunderous use of the body of the hit.
Now looking for signs in a game what the game plan might be, and an early hit tells us it's going to be a physical one.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Saginaw's ahead 1-0. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Murphy's got it into offensive territory. Quick pass to Savage. Look out, a 2-on-1 to his teammate. Blocked in traffic. Puck knock loose in neutral zone. Saginaw's gained possession. Here's a short pass to Bradstock. Saginaw's regained possession of the puck. Can't find his man. Coughs it up on the play. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. More than half the period has expired. Saginaw's up 1-0. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Frontenacs gain control of the puck against the wall. And they can't convert on the play. Oh, he'll feel that one. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Picked up along the wall by Subban. And now he moves it to Bradstock. Takes the pass. Here's a chance to set up now. Passes right to the front. Picked up along the boards by Subban. And he totally whiffs on that one. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Getting into the later stages of this period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Two Chains has it in their own end. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Dishes it to Savage. Moves it to Two Chains. Couldn't complete the play. And that one's turned away. Saginaw's got the puck along the wall. Receives the pass. Rocked him in the open ice. Angles it over to Savage. Here's a chance. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Picks it up, and they turn on the pressure.
The Frontenacs have played extremely well positionally. They don't have the puck. They've gotten it back more often than not.
Moves it quickly over to Murphy. Unleashes a cannon. Here's an offensive chance. Kingston's got the puck behind the net. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Great pass save.
Smothered that in close chance.
Saginaw's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw.
Oh, good try there, bud.
There. And that's just out of reach. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. And the officials stop the play. Let's see what the call is. Ray, it looks like boarding is the call here.
When I played, that was a good hit and a vicious hit.
Yeah.
But that's the new penalty that's come into the game. Excessive force means a boarding penalty.
Well, this one's so far living up to the hype as the first period comes to an end. Well, a fun start at both ends of the rink. 1-0 is the score through the first frame. Saginaw's got it in the offensive zone. Can't catch up to the pass. Passes the puck over to Savage. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Puts it on net from the point. Stops him cold. Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 the score. Forsberg's won the faceoff. Thompson's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. And here's the official call as play is whistled dead. Manson's been nabbed for tripping.
Fishing around for the puck, he gets his stick into the player's feet, and this becomes an easy call. Rosehill's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. Quick feed to Thompson. Takes a shot, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Puck clears the zone. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Slides it across. And he slides it quickly to Subban. Scores! They deliver big time with the man advantage.
Yeah, they use that extra man to their advantage. Move the puck very quickly. That's a nice goal.
Saginaw's got a two-goal lead, and the best word to describe it in my mind, tenacity here tonight.
You do the right thing more often than your opponent for a longer period of time, and you're going to get ahead. That's what's happened here. They're in complete control.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff, and that's intercepted. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Cutting to the slot, and not much on that one. Scooped up along the wall by Johnson, and he slides it quickly to Savage. Slides the puck over. Saginaw's ready to go on the attack. Sends it ahead to Bradstock. Picks off the pass. The Spirit have gained control of the puck along the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that. That pass goes a little sideways. Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Thompson's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And now it's over to Bradstock. Moves right to the middle, and they come up empty-handed. Here's a shot. He scores! Putting the special in. Performance to this point.
They've moved the puck so well that they've had the puck the whole night. Their opponents are chasing it around like a carrot on a stick.
And now it's grabbed by Murphy. Pokes the puck away. The Spirit have possession at center.
Embarrassing. Pick yourself up.
Jabs the puck away. And now he moves it quickly to Subban. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Moves it over to Forsberg. Here's a chance! Denied by the goaltender.
Dee's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Quick pass to Thompson. Moves the puck along the half wall. The Frontenacs gain possession along the wall. Coughs it up at center. Here's a short pass to Bradstock. From point blank, gives them nothing in front. The backhander, again the denial by the goaltender.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away.
You get a Clay Ice tilt now, bud?
Physicality tonight. Grabbed along the board by Murphy. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Right out front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Hangs onto the puck. Saginaw's in now.
Rosehill's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
The turnover. Here they come. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Puck picked up by Subban. Along the right side into the offensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Subban. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Trying to get back on the attack now. Handles the puck. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Thompson's tendency is to shoot the puck. This time he overhandles it and loses it.
Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Sends a pass over. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Puts it on net, gets in front of it. Saginaw's got the puck along the boards. Slides it quickly to Bradstock. Kingston's ready to go on the attack. Couldn't complete the play. Taken by Thompson. On the attack along the boards. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. It's a two-on-one. Big play inside the defensive zone. Puck grab by Subban. Rosehill's got it along the boards.
Embarrassing. Pick yourself up.
Now.
Oh, good try there, bud.
Slides the puck down low. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Well, the ice has sure looked tilted after 40 minutes of play as the second period comes to an end. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Saginaw's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Officials calling charging. You agree with the call?
I do. In particular, when a player goes that far to make the hit and doesn't really slow down, it becomes a dangerous play.
Embarrassing. Pick yourself up.
Saginaw's gained possession along the boards, and the puck leaves the zone. Kingston's got control of it now from their own end. Takes the feed. Two chains moves the puck to the corner. Saginaw's penalty killers get a hold of it. Puck clear from the defensive end. And now it's grabbed by Manson. Moved in front, and they can't connect. Subban's got it in the defensive end. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And a nice job by the killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Rosehill's back out onto the ice as we are back to even strength here.
Hey, James, just jumping in for a second. That was an enormous hit.
Moves it to Bradstock. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Nice pass. Along the half wall with the puck. Comes up with the stop. Thompson's got the puck in his own zone.
Embarrassing. Pick yourself up.
Kingston's got a hold of it along the wall.
Subban's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
Moves it quickly over to Bradstock. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Right in front of the net. Great save by the goaltender on that redirect. What a steal in his own end. Kingston's looking to break out. And now he angles it across to Forsberg. And here's the pass to two chains. Sends the pass over. Right out in front. Can't connect. Puck scooped up by Subban. And it's a quick pass to Thompson. Moves the puck across to Bradstock. Nice poke check. Slides it diagonally to Manson. Kingston's got it in their own zone. That pass doesn't go. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. Thompson's got it against the boards. And that's broken up with a stick in front. From the point, they take control of it. Blocked in traffic. Kingston's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick feed to Savage. He says, let's get physical on that play. Slides the puck to Bradstock. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Moves around along the half wall. Here's a he scores!
What a run of play this has been. Four straight goals for them. They have not taken their foot off the gas at all.
add to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Quick feed to Manson. And now he tries to get it across to two.
Oh, good try there, bud.
Comes up with the blocker. Kingston's got the puck in the defensive end. With possession along the wall. The Frontenacs played along the boards. And that goes off a player. Saginaw's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Thompson. Quick pass to Bradstock. Here they are on the attack. Oh, what a stop! Kingston's got the puck in their own end. Forsberg's carrying it ahead. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. And we've got a two-on-one. And that's the hat trick! Listen to this place!
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
Saginaw's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Bradstock's going to play it against the half wall. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Makes his presence known on the ice. Denies him with a save. Takes the puck at the point.
Embarrassing. Oh, pick yourself up.
Almost took some teeth out.
Yeah, everybody's dodging for cover on that one.
No kidding. The Frontenacs get a hold of the puck along the boards. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. And play continues here. Saginaw's got the puck. Sends the cross ice pass. Saginaw's on the attack. Here's a chance. How did he stop that one?
Yeah, he makes a nice save here with the glove, as you mentioned. But he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save.
Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together. Little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Subban. Centering pass. Here's a chance in front. Came up with the save on that play. Well, the endless slew of penalties that have been handed out continues here as yet another one is being dished out. Rosehill's going off for interference.
About halfway through this play, you can see him in the wrong spot. He should have let him go. He didn't, and he gets called.
And he's going to pay for it now. Here's a short pass to Bradstock. Penalty coming up. Fires into the empty net. And there's the whistle. Let's get the call from the official here. The Frontenacs have been handed two for interference.
He wants to clear just a little bit of room, but he ends up getting in the way too much, and he gets called for interference.
Forsberg's won a big draw on their own end. The Frontenacs move the puck in the defensive zone. Savage has got it along the wing. Denied by the goaltender. Saginaw's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Makes the save with the trapper. Final buzzer sounds, and this one's in the books. I suppose the old expression after this one is, be careful what you wish for, right?
This is what they wanted. This is what they got. It just didn't turn out the way they thought it would.
James Cebulski, thanks for joining us. Good night.